Still alive, are we? Founded by Marseus Lioneye as a supply station for his campaigns against the Karui. In its day, Lioneye's watch could be defended by just a small garrison of well-armed legionnaires. What have I got? A handful of starving criminals with driftwood clubs and rusted hatchets. The Eternal Empire has some right nasty leftovers. Whether it's something in the air or in the water, no one stays dead in Rayclast. Not the first time. It can take a little while, but sooner or later, corpses wake up and go looking for breakfast. I've seen many an exile pass through Lioneye's watch, and many more that simply pass on. Those letters are my way of keeping track, of remembering. Oriath might want to forget us all, but I'll be damned if I will. Stay sharp out there.
A dashing duelist. Drenched and deserted on the dreariest strand. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile. Easy, lad. You could lacerate a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Go. Alas, my Merry Go is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion. The Merry Gull's cook washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear, but upright, shuffling about. A land full of disturbing surprises, this Rayclast.
Now there's a face I never expected to see in exile. The maidens of Oriath must be wailing in their beds now that their mighty duelist has left them. Or is that why you're here? Did you perhaps choose the wrong bed in which to celebrate your conquests? I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. Back in Oriath, I disdained your kind. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury. Lioneye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater. Goodbye.
There's an island. A hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Goat ran aground. Watch the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me.
The most pleasant of arenas, but it'll have to do for now.
Ah!
arena suits me. I believe in traveling light. it is spent.
Canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Iron Eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lion Eye fought bravely to the last. Khan honored him with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Khan will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
Thank you.
Greetings. Stay sharp out there.